try.
Right.
Well, if we can't do it, go down, we could just take the elevator up.
Yeah.
I think that clicking is like the sensors on the doors that unlock them.
Yeah, probably.
When they're locked, that is. Which I think is only like later in the day.
Have these been modernized?
Yeah, they have. I don't know what these used to be.
Can we join the try going down?
Yes. Sure. It's unlocked.
Yeah.
Think it's parking down here?
What are
they? I don't know what those sounds are. Are those the doors?
I think it's outside.
Sounds like a fire alarm.
It doesn't sound like it's near here, though.
No.
These are innovation, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
Unless those sounds are the doors.
That's an innovation. That's innovation bruiser.
Oh, someone might be hitting on.
No, you're just gonna.
That's innovation bruiser. Non-California code compliant. First time I've seen that in California. I'm getting a Calvio. Indian compliant phone.
It looks like a Dover ThyssenKrupp help link. But it doesn't have a label on it.
It's a smartphone.
I don't know what that is.
I've seen those phones before.
Okay.
Before I go to?
That first one.
Going somewhere.
Service cabinet.
Going down the line?
Yes.
Those sounds are the door operator. It sounds weird.
Yeah.
Trying to light up there. SJL. Is that the door locking?
Sounded like it.
Maybe.
Thanks, man.
That That's a weird door operator sound.
Yeah, it is.
Hopefully you gotta get shot in the interlock. Isn't that a weird sound from those door operators?
Yeah.
I don't know if the other one did that. I don't know which one I read last time. They're both sitting here right now. Anyway. Oh, looks like there used to be a button here.
It does.
I guess maybe there used to be two call buttons or something.
Yeah, anyway. I wonder if they were originally on separate controllers.
That's it.